Hello everyone, Isaiah here, and today I'll be showing you how to delete a user in the CMS. So first, you're gonna go to your browser, and then type in the CMS website. And once you reach the CMS website, you will be asked for to sign in your credentials. You'll be using the credentials that was given to you by the Chef Cthulhu. Then, you would like to log in. And upon logging in, you'd want to put your mouse to the Manage Users tab. And as you can see here on my screen, there is Alireza Zaray. So now what we want is to take Alireza as a user in the CMS. So I'll be going to the Delete button and we'll be deleting him. And unfortunately, it says something went wrong. So if this happens to you, no need to panic. So what you're gonna do is go to the edit button, click on it, and then upon clicking on it, there would be a status button below. And there are two options, active and inactive. So what you're gonna do is press on inactive, then save. And once you've saved it, it would say user details updated successfully. And now Alireza Zaray's status is inactive. And so that is how you delete a user in CMS. Thank you.